Three Ave Maria University football players facing felony charges after stealing school property. Braylon Rhodes, Andrew Wilson, and Ralph Olisma are each charged with grand theft for allegedly stealing the letters from a university sign. It's not the first time letters have been taken. A student was also arrested last month in a similar incident. The trio has since bonded out of jail. No word yet on how the university will handle the matter.